I didn't see you there. My name is Helgi Steinar. Now, you might remember me from my Academy Award-winning travel documentary, Infected by Iceland. Now, a lot of people found that documentary to be very informative. However, there were also a lot of people who were very offended by it. Anyway, after receiving my 52nd death threat from members of the Icelandic Progressive Party, I decided to make a run for it and go somewhere where nobody could ever find me, the People's Republic of China. Now, I chose China for several reasons. First of all, China is a 5,000-year-old continuous civilization that has a rich history of philosophy and culture. Also, none of the members of the Icelandic Progressive Party are able to locate China on a map. And even if they did find it, they would never come here because they couldn't see me of the pollution. Also, I feel it is my duty as an Icelander in doing what I do to inform the people of China about Iceland. I mean, nobody has even heard about Iceland before. Here, I'll show you. Iceland, have you heard of it? Bingdao.
Iceland, Bingdao.
Yes,
but
yes.
The economy go boom. Is that Iceland?
Yes, that is Iceland. I guess some people have heard of Iceland. One of the unique cultural experiences for many Icelanders coming to China is the opportunity to try a lot of different types of cuisine that is not available in Iceland. Hey, how am? Now, in my previous video, I took you on an introductory tour of my home country of Iceland. Over the next several months, I will be doing the same here in China. So, come with me on a journey, and I will tell you everything about Chinese customs, cuisine, and culture. At the end of it, you will be able to come here and properly experience China. And then, later when you go back home, you can tell everybody what a worldly traveler you are, and how much more sophisticated you've become. Guðjónsson?
No.
Björk?
Reykjavíkudætur?
Ó, I haven't heard of that. I haven't heard of.